How did she take to life on the farm?
I mean, it's usually I think it's harder for women often to make the move from the town to the country because, you know, it can be quite isolating. But it was definitely the best thing we ever did.
I've got about 20,000 people coming, haven't you?
So yeah. You've got the balance. Yeah.
Exactly.
Right.
I think you sound like you've got the perfect life, actually. Yeah. I feel very envious.